Hi everyone, just a short video about the growing trend of job dissatisfaction. Of all the people I know, I'm pretty sure all of them hate their job. Whenever I go to meet anybody, they always tell me about how their job is just a pile of crap and they don't want to be there anymore. But recently I've been noticing that many people are actually taking the bold step of leaving. Now, I work out at the local university, and I think I've told you before that I'm not planning to work there much longer, or I'm going to severely cut down my hours. The only reason I have my current job actually is because four other people left. So I don't know why they left. They certainly didn't get fired. They left on their own accord. Now, I don't think they all have other jobs to go to. So I think they just made a move just to say, oh, they're sick of this job. They don't want to do it anymore. And they left. And probably because of some of the policies that the university have been implementing recently too. It's probably gave them that nudge over the line. Now, one of my friends, I was talking to her yesterday, she's already quit her job. Now, she's been in her industry for something like 15 years, I think, and she's just tired of being treated like a number. She's tired of being treated like she doesn't know what she's talking about, and she just quit. She's got two more weeks left of work in the new year, and that's it. Even though they've got bills to pay and all the rest of it, she clearly thinks that she doesn't need the job as much as she first thought. And she was telling me about her friend, which I also know, well, I knew a while ago. He quit his cushy job. He was in a nice managerial position. He's been in that job for maybe 10 or more years, and he just upped and quit too. He's got a couple more weeks left, and he's not planning to get another job. He's just sick of it all. He mentioned that he might be going through a midlife crisis, but I don't think so. I think he's going through a midlife realization. He realizes that what he's doing isn't achieving very much at all. It's just giving him a paycheck. And that's good. It's good that people are finally realizing that jobs aren't the be-all and end-all. It's just a way to get cash. For me, jobs are not freedom. We go to work, we exchange our time to get some money, but we can't do anything we want, can we? We go there and we have to do whatever task we've been assigned. Like, I can't just go to work and then decide, oh, I'm going to go for a bushwalk and come back 3 hours later. Of course not. Well, if I did do that, I'd probably lose my job. So in that sense, a job is like voluntary slavery, isn't it? I mean, we're giving up our time, our precious time, to get some money by doing something that we don't want to do. It sucks. I don't like jobs. Clearly, lots of my friends don't like their jobs. They're leaving. Clearly, the people before me didn't like their jobs. They left. There are clearly growing rumblings of discontent in Australia, and I think 2018 might be the year that people start doing something about it. Anyway, thanks for listening. Cheers.